Hi guys! Welcome back to our channel. Again, this is Marco Espinosa, and for today's video, we will be unboxing this induction cooker that I just bought from Shopee through House Express. So shout out to House Express. They are really accommodating and they were able to package or to pack this induction cooker together with the Kiowa air fryer oven, really good, and parcels were safe, no dents or damage at all. So I've already tested the Kiowa air fryer oven and it works fine as it should. And this one, let's go ahead and unbox it and see if it works, if it's really durable or if it satisfies my needs. Alright, so let's go ahead and open it. Let's cut it open. So this is a part of the 12/12 sale of Shopee, and I got a lot of discounts from the shop and also from Shopee. So kudos to those. Alright, so while I am opening it, let me tell you how induction works or how induction cooker works. I've been using induction cooker for quite some time now. I just switched back to gas stove and we've been using that for a year. But with induction cooker, I have used that for, let's say, 2 to 3 years. And I find it convenient to use because with induction cooker, for me, it's safer. It's, they said that the energy consumption is lesser, so it's much more affordable and more efficient. So this one is the Emar Flex induction cooker. As you can see, it's 1300 watts Echo Power, 1500 watts. So I think it's 1300 watts Echo Power is 1500 watts. I'm not sure with that. So the interface is black with touch screen or touch sensitive control panel there. And what's good about this is that it's 20 kilograms heavy duty, so you can load up 20 kilograms. I'm just not sure if it's 20 kilograms both or 20 kilograms each of the induction cooker, because this has two induction cookers. Alright, so we are plugging it in for the first time. So that's how it looks like. It turned on, so as you can see, yeah, it lit. It's lit now. So there is power already. As you can see, it's off, still off. So let's turn it on or switch it on. So as you can see, this one is on, this one is off, because they are two different induction cookers. Alright, so this one, it says induction echo, and this one is induction power. So I'm not sure what are the difference between these two there. So as you can see, it's induction power and induction echo. So let's try out the induction echo. Right, so yeah, so let's turn it on again or switch it on. Then I think I will have to put something in here there, so it turns off or it switches off automatically if there's nothing in there. So you have to put something in there, just like this one. So pardon me with my kettle. It's super not looking good. Oh. So it's automatically turns off if you don't use it. So it's really, really safe. I like it. Then let's try. Oh, sorry. Function. 1300 watts. Oh. Okay, I don't want to use it yet. But anyways, let's use it. Function 1300 watts. You can turn it up. Oh, that's the maximum. Turn it down. Turn the temperature down up to 200. So that's the minimum temperature that you can set it on. Then there's timer in here that you can set, so you can use the up and down button here to set the timer. Let's say you want to set the timer to 7 minutes, then it's now using the timer. Then there's lock in here, so your child cannot. Yeah, so it's now locked, so anyone or no one can change the temperature or the timer. So you have to unlock it, so you can let's see, still locked, is it? All right Okay, so once you set the timer, then I think the temperature is already locked. You won't be able to change it anymore. So let's see if we can switch off the timer. No, I think you'll have to switch it off for you to reset it. There. So that's the Echo 1300 watts. So let's try the other one. So this is the power. So I think power, it has 1500 watts. So let's see. Okay, so function is that. Yeah, so that's 1500. So if you really want, if you really need a burner that is that heats, that, what do you call that? Or let's say you need to boil something that requires higher temperature, so this one is the burner for you. So the one on the right, but the left side is Echo. So same function, I think. So this one with a minimum of 240 up to, oh, okay, it's 1500 if you set the function, or if you press the function, it sets to, okay, it's 240 degrees Celsius there. Then what if it's 1500? That's P. Power? I'm not sure what that is. Okay. Okay, is it the same? Is 240 degrees Celsius equivalent of the P? I'm not sure what P is. But anyways, let's put it to 1500 and you can set it down to... Oh, okay. Minimum is 200 as well. Maximum is 1500. As you can see, it's already heating up. As fast as that. But I will unload that and later on we'll try out the gas in this one. So yeah, same thing, it has lock, so no one can change the temperature. Unlock it. No, can't unlock it anymore. There, you can't even set the timer, so you have to switch it off. There. Okay, so that's how it works. Again, it's my first time to use this brand, this unit, so sorry if I can go in depth, much more in depth with the functions, how it works, but that's basically it. Okay, there you go. So we were able to unbox this Emerflex double or dual twin induction cooker. And we were able to test it out. Yeah, if you have any questions, if there's nothing or if there's anything that I wasn't able to cover or tackle here, then just comment down below. I'll try to answer them as the best that I can or that I could. And thank you guys for watching always, and like, share, and subscribe, and see you on our next video. Bye!